Ladies and gentlemen, if we can have your attention for just a moment, we'd like to point out the safety features of our Boeing 737-800. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end into the buckle. To release, lift up on the buckle. Position your seatbelt tight while across your hips or at any time you're seated. There are 8 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 4 overwing window exits, and 2 exit doors in the back. Signs overhead and lights on the floor lead to all exits. A safety information card is in the seat back door literature pocket in front of you. In the event of a water evacuation, use the life vest under your seat. Remove only if told to do so. Pull the red strap to open a container, remove the pouch. Place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, buckle it in front, pull it tight. Once outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest. Do manually inflate bullets to the tube at your shoulder. This aircraft is also equipped with 4 life rafts in the ceiling, 2 forward and 2 mid-cabin. We're coming by to check that your seatbelts are fastened. Seat backs and tray tables are in the full upright lock position, and all carry-on items are completely under the seat in front of you or in an overhead bin, leaving the area around your feet clear. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is not allowed on board, including the lavatory. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. Federal aviation regulation require passenger compliance with blinded passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew members' instructions, including information on seatbelts and smoking. If needed, 4 oxygen masks will drop in the compartment overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down on a mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Breathe normally. Secure the mask with the elastic strap, although oxygen will be flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. Continue wearing the mask until otherwise notified by a crew member. If you're traveling with children or anyone needing special assistance, please put on your mask first. Thank you for your attention, your patience. Please sit back, relax, and take a nap. 2 hours and 41 minutes to Kansas City. Welcome aboard Southwest Airlines. Button is the ejection seat. seatbelt sign, cleared for departure. behalf of Southwest Airlines and this flight crew, welcome to Kansas City. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened, seat backs, and tray tables in the full upright lock position, and all carry-on items stowed until we reach the gate and the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. Please be careful opening the overhead bins. Items tend to shift during flight and could fall out. You may now use your cell phones if they're available at your seat, but please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened. This is the termination of this flight, so please check around your seating area for any personal items you may have left. It certainly has been our pleasure spending part of our evening with you. We know you have many choices when you fly. Thank you for choosing Southwest Airlines. Welcome to Kansas City.